Hey guys, welcome back to Terraria! And today, I really want to beat the Brain of Cthulu. Because, I mean, we're so close to getting some really awesome armor. And right now, I really want to make a campfire for the fight. Because it probably help out quite a bit. Exponentially. What do you need for a campfire? Oh, I don't have any dev torches in here. What happened to all my torches? Oh, 53. Do I need more wood? Actually, I'm just gonna take this one with me. Cause you know, swag. Then let's make some wooden platforms. Okay, where's the wooden platforms? Ooh, tungsten. I have tungsten on me? Where is it? Wow, I don't see any. Oh, tungsten. Cool. Okay. Now let's see. Why can't I... Wait. Does it make any sense? Oh my gosh, I'm such a dork. That's not gonna do much at all. Do I have any more wood? Because I really want to make this arena. Today I'm probably just gonna be preparing. Actually, you know, I don't even need like a wooden platform arena. I'm just gonna take the stone. And let's start working. Oh, no, let's place that back. And also, my house is all fancy now. I just got this mannequin. For those who say mannequin, it's mannequin. I'm not trying to be rude, I'm just saying. Just for future notice, for future reference, you know. This seems a little loud. Okay, there we go. Pretty bad when I have to like talk really loud just because I can't hear myself. Yeah. And actually, no, your sound is too loud. There we go. I should go over to the Quimson, and then we're just gonna like book it as soon as we smash that final heart. I hate these guys. But with the water bolt, they are nothing. Like look at this, they are nothing. Compared to this water bolt. I'm so lucky for finding this though. Let's turn that sound down. Yeah, that's better. Also, my health is pretty low. But I'm surprised. I never thought I'd ever get this much health. And I plan on using this water bolt against the Brain of Cthulu because it could probably wipe it out pretty quick. Since they can ricochet and everything. Oh, let's close that up. I don't know why. I didn't have it in this game. I like to keep it open. And then after we smash that heart, we can smash like two more hearts after that. Except I think I have all the... There we go. I love this double jump. Like, if you have a grappling hook and double jump, you are set. But I do want to get some hover boots. And I just gotta figure out how to spawn the goblin army. Because they are very useful if you're planning to do that. Yeah. I really want to get that Deathbringer pickaxe, because that would be really useful. Go. Oh, whoops, dang it. I hate these guys. They're so pretty. Okay. Well, let's smash this final heart. Get out of my face, bro. Actually, no, we're not gonna smash the heart now. That'd be stupid. Let's find out the perfect pathway. Actually, when we just go dunk. Actually, no, let's mine this out a little bit. Just to be safe. See if we go up here. And then we quick out. Oh, yeah, gonna have to cover that up. Because that might even be the death of me. let's just cover this up. I just need to throw some torches down. Because I hate when you're just being in the dark. Get out of my face, bro. Definitely need to cover this up. Get out of my... Yeah, just trying to think. This is one of the more slower episodes, but... It needs to be done. I think this will be a pretty smooth arena. Ooh, a wolf stick. Nice. Hey, these guys are going to be a pain in the butt, though. Let's mine this out of the way. Let's go dunk. Okay, let's place some torches down. Then let's get rid of this one. And then let's kill this guy. Yeah, it's nice to do, like, sometimes just have a solo episode. Just to give kind of an update what's going on. Oh, there's a blood crawler in there. It's kind of sick. Let's actually place some wooden platforms. So once I'm down here, let's go dunk, dunk, dunk. And let's practice this one more time. Let's just get this out of the way. Yeah, I think that'll work really well. And what's with these slimes down here? Slimes, you should not be down here. It's not your place to be. Just spawn these bad boys. What's the coins? We gotta eat those coins. Piranha. Is piranha in there? Interesting. Well, we're gonna head back to our house. We're gonna get one more purification powder. And then probably another this episode. So let's just go in here. Let's just take a thing of copper. Actually, I got some copper. I also have tons of Jester's arrows, in case I ever need that. And since this today we are preparing, I'm gonna make a tendon bow. Cause that could probably be pretty useful. Let's get that there. And let's find this bow. Oh yeah, I gotta make it, I forgot. Derp. And if I can make a sword too, that would be great. A bow. 19. This does 11. So 8 more. Let's make it. Ooh, I can still make stuff. So this has 75. And this has 50. It's quite a bit more. So that's 23. This is 13. Actually, I might take this. Because I really... Yeah. Definitely need a way better axe. So let's check out the speed of this. Oh yeah, I forgot. It's gotta be trees. Silly me. He had to use a pickaxe against wood. It's not extremely fast, but I'm not gonna argue. About the best I can get right now. This thing is huge. You know what? Just to show how much we love our old axe, let's make a weapon rack. Let's grab one of those. Push it right here. Oh, that is huge. Oh, I don't want that there. I didn't think it would be this big. Well, I think we'll put it in here. I don't know. Sure, why not? Let's just put this axe in there. So derpy. Beautiful, okay. good enough. And then, oh yeah, get the purification powder. And then this episode will be over. Shop. Then let's get that purification powder. Ooh la la. Okay. Well, today we have prepared for the fight, and thank you so much for watching. Honestly, I do appreciate it, guys. And hopefully you guys stick around for next episode, because hopefully we'll be fighting and beating the Brain of Cthulu. Thanks for watching, and bye.